mission is supported by the Star Ghana Foundation with thanks to Danida, UK Aid and the EU. Overcrowding and inadequate infrastructure is a challenge confronting some schools in the Kpone Katamanso municipality of the Greater Accra region. The municipal chief executive of Kpone Katamanso, Solomon Apia, has meanwhile assured the challenge will soon be a thing of the past. One of the sustainable development goals adopted by the United Nations General Assembly is the provision of quality education. But overcrowding in classrooms and inadequate infrastructure in some schools in the Kpone Katamanso municipality of the Greater Accra region could hinder the quest to attaining quality education. In the just-ended academic term, Mission visited the Zenu KKMA 2 and 4 primary schools, Zenu KKDA No. 1 and 3 primary and junior high school, Zenu KKDA No. 1 and 3 junior high school, the Zenu KKDA junior high school No. 5 and 6, and the Zenu KKDA No. 2 and 4 junior high schools. At the primary section of the schools, classrooms were overcrowded and the heat for some pupils was unbearable, yet the pupils and teachers were eager to study and learn. Three pupils sharing a desk was a common feature. Teachers had little space to move around during lessons. In most classrooms, there were about 70 to 91 pupils to one teacher instead of the ideal situation of 40 pupils to one teacher. At the junior high school section, inadequate classroom infrastructure was a common phenomenon. Some pupils without decks had to stand. In classes where decks were available, they were not in good condition, compelling some students to improvise. In extreme cases, pupils without decks had no option than to sit on the floor while lessons were ongoing to take notes.
I want they should help us for providing us with chairs, desks, so that it can help us when we are writing and studying our books.
I want the government to come upon our aid and fill us with many desks and laptops and computers.
The enrollment size, in a class we can have about 90 students, and it is not making teaching and learning easy. Pressure is being put on the furniture, so when furniture is brought to the schools, in no time we have problem with the furniture. You saw people sitting on the floor. At JHS level, boys and girls are sitting on the floor. It's a challenge. But the MC is doing well. Last year, he supplied us with a thousand dual desks. And this year, he's about to procure another 1,000. That is 600 dual desks, 400 mono desk, and then the round tables for KG 25 with 150 KG chairs.
Solomon Apia is the MCE for Kpone Katamanso.
We are tendering for the desks. We'll be able to get tenders for people to supply us with more dual desks and mono desks to be given to the schools. So we are still working towards that direction. Every year when we secure those furniture, we give to every school, we share among all the schools.
There is the need to provide adequate classroom infrastructure to aid Ghana attain the SDG Goal 4 on quality education.